the glass was hot, it expands pretty easy. You know, just a little bit of air pressure in there at all. Easier than a balloon. It really depends on the heat issue, though. I mean, if it's cold, you can blow really hard and nothing's gonna happen. Yeah.